1 hour, 1 minute, episode number 3, Smart Cookie Alarm. Hey world! This year, I decided to put together a quick detector to wake me up when someone takes my Santa cookies. And to do that, I'm gonna hook up a Raspberry Pi to a weight sensor and calculate the difference in cookie weight. When the cookie weight drops, the Raspberry Pi is gonna send a signal through Wi-Fi to Pushover's cloud, which will notify my phone. Then, a tasker program on my phone will catch the notification, trigger an alarm, and wake me up. Let's make a gravity-based mobile alarm for vanishing confections. Let's get started. Yeah!
Stop!
Looks like Texas.
Da-da-da-da.
Yeah.
So now, if I ruin one cookie, it should work.
Yes.
It works! I got a Raspberry Pi, a battery, and the weight sensor inside the box. When I place the cookie platter on the box, the Raspberry Pi is going to calculate the cookie weight. Then, when I take one cookie, the Raspberry Pi is going to sound the alarm on my phone. Bing. Alright guys, if you want to make your own, I'm going to put the code in my GitHub account and links to Tasker, Pushover, and these cookies recipe in the description below. So check it out!